Now it's moving too fast, so is this from the movie, right? Wanderers? You wrote this?
Yeah, me and John.
Alright. And I just get through the guy, Dion, you wrote that one, right?
Yes.
And that's what we're going to do. We're going to do this one too fast if I get through the night. She's not
coming
home.
Dion version or
yeah,
Dion. Show? Dion for your people.
She's not coming home, Mr. Lonely, and then before New York. Alright?
So we got a new thing today.
Yeah, that's right.
You hear that? We got new songs from Guido. He's not doing Alphabet. We always say we go down and we go, I'll forget you, Mr. Lonely. We got new stuff tonight.
Number one.
Number one.
Number one.
Number
one.
Number one.
The train wins. New York, so going to town, and we happen to have Pete Anders, Vini Poncia, right? Every studio. Good morning, guys.
How you doing, boy?
Anders. How are you?
The train wins. New York, so going to town, and we happen to have Pete Anders, Vini Poncia, right? Every studio. Good morning, guys.
How you doing, boy?
We're also much more pleased that you actually have coffee. Really
how much of a potato and eggs? Did you have potato and eggs?
No potato.
It was gone.
Of course. Potato and egg, that didn't last past the bitter woods.
Hi, Peter.
How you doing?
How you doing, boy?
Good to see you again.
Somebody nice to sleep.
On the year.
Is it a good year? Let's say hi to Ryan Lewis, who's here. Let's say hi to
Ryan Lewis. Bob.
Bob.
So when Bob's a big Doowop,
oh yeah?
He's starting to sing too.
Yeah. Really?
It's a little hobby.
You singing once in a while?
Once in a while.
It's the only song I
know. But he was a little hobby here once in a while.
Is he?
Oh, okay.
But it's nice to have you here. And you're listening to Guido and the Doowop. This is our hometown Brooklyn Outing show. It's our invitation special. It's an annual event.
Maybe next year we can do it like live on stage or something.
Why don't we do
like the whole month? Yeah, once
a year. I'll give the job to you.
Yeah, but we can try to make it to like a Christmas show with once an event and have all the money go to charity or buy for toys for kids. Guido's annual Christmas party featuring all the local
people.
It's a Russell. Russell's Clemenza.
Now you wrote a song for a movie called The Wanderers.
The Wanderers. Kenny Vant did the music for the movie.
Was that right? Yeah. And Johnny Pisano?
Johnny and I wrote a couple of songs, one that Dan and Raven sang in the movie, and one that Johnny sang that was also in the movie. So, We All Fly Home, that was like Johnny's song of Moving Too Fast, that was also in the movie.
That's what we're going to listen to right now. If you haven't seen the movie, folks, it's a good movie about a gang in New York.
All the different gangs in New York who all have different costumes. One was dressed as a baseball team, one was dressed as a punish.
And the main characters had to get from point A to point B.
They had to go through all the boroughs and manage to get by all the different gangs all the way to New York. And there was supposed to be a remake of that movie made by Tony Scott, who unfortunately jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Well, anyway, this is moving too fast. You don't play this one?
No.
Well, it says moving too fast, but it says moving too slow, right?
I think that's
seen it.
I've
been
there for a while.
I'm on the outside. You don't want to look this way.
Were they all listening down there?
Of course. AQ listens every week in the truck. Him and the dog.
Him and the dog. The dog likes your show.
Is that right?
Hey, we're listening.
Hey, well, I gave him a plug.
One second.
All right. Oh, listening to your fine tone.
So you got.
I took five pictures of you, all behind the mic. I got your picture already. I forgot I had this. As long as it's not going front and then side.
You know, it's got to be moving too slow.
Moving too slow.
It's got to be moving.
What about the gangs moving too? You're right. Telling them you're moving too slow. You got to
move slow. Up.
You remember that movie?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He's got it.
But on the disc, it says moving too fast.
10 seconds.
All right, come to me. Moving too slow.
Moving too slow. By the way, Johnny Vistano. We spoke to him yesterday. He says a shout out to Guido and his show and everybody in Providence.
Oh, that's good. Same. Back to him.
Yeah.
How's he doing?
He's doing well. I mean, he's doing okay. We're just trying to get him back here to do the show. We keep telling him about it.
Terrific.
And he'd love to do the show. He just keeps saying, oh, I wish I was there so we could come on and do that.
Maybe we'll have him call in if he can't.
Yeah, we could do that. We can do a call in. Yeah. That's a good idea. Okay.
Now we're going to play a song that Peter wrote. That Dion is going to sing.
Okay.
And it's called Greg and Just Get Through Tonight. Is that the correct title? Any story behind this?
It speaks for itself. What?
This is a big hit for us.
Did I fall?
This is a big hit for Phoebe Snow. She had
yeah,
the original
that's right. This has been covered by it. Yeah.
Well, Phoebe Snow had the original hit on it. Then it was covered by Dion and covered by a lot of people. It's a great song. If I could just get through tonight, I'd give it all up tomorrow.
All right,
that's
here
what
it is.
Sung by Dion, written by
Pete Anders.
If
I can just get through tonight.
The Phoebe Snow version is really cool. That was the hit. Clive Davis found that song. Clive Davis was involved in this thing.
Wow.
I want to make sure I get a good one of you, because I want to show it to Debbie. Say, you remember this guy?
Debbie, wow. Come on in.
Huh?
Watch a beach.
Oh, she'll remember.
Hi, Deb.
Hey!
His daughter, what a singer.
Hey,
come
on.
We get the one I said tomorrow, and we're going to the same thing.
Yeah.
No.
Hey, Danny.
Oh, gotcha.
That's why I have so many cousins, you know.
Yeah, right. Ron, what's
up?
15.
Twice. Yeah, she did all the tunes. And she was working.
This was in the show, wasn't it?
Huh?
This song was in the show.
Yeah. This is the Dion version.
Yeah.
Phoebe Snow had a really good
one. Right, right.
Yeah. And anyway, you never been on, but she is that good of a singer. I wanted to get her hooked up with these guys and.
You know, in those days we used to write songs about those. I'd give it up tomorrow.
Yeah.
I can get through tonight.
If I could just get that was about drugs. Now we write this song, it's about donuts.
Yeah.
I'd give them all up tomorrow. If I can just get through tonight. We're actually talking about Dunkin' Donuts.
One more biscotti.
One more dish of macaroni. that the original cover?
Sid made that. Sid Adams made that. Because that was our picture when we did the April show.
Oh, I don't even know that's you.
Yeah, that's us.
Oh, that's the
notation. The notations. We did the April show, when they put it on, they made it flat. I can just get through tonight. By DeAndre, by Phoenix. I can just get through tonight. It's about Pastor Mazul.
Well, then it was about, you know, shots about the narcotics. Now that would be about Dunkin' Donuts. So. Especially my friend John Lambert. That would be his mantra.
Pepper biscuit.
That would
Pepper
be his mantra.
Yeah, this has been the Guido and the Doowopers. Now we're going to go back to the Vidals.
Yes,
right. Put you on the map. This is one of my favorite Vidals songs. It's on the, from the CD, The Chimes Meet the Vidals. Now we're going to straighten out. I know we did it before, but one more time. It's All Over is The Chimes.
Correct.
Right? Yeah, and We Belong Together is The Chimes.
The Chimes, yeah.
Okay, not The Vidals.
No, there's a mistake.
All right, and if you go to Peter's website, I think Rick Belair's got a great discography, discography, and it lets them know what is you and what isn't.
Right.
He does a terrific job.
He did a great job.
You know, is that you with your sessions? Yeah. Were you together alone?
Right.
Yeah, he did a great job.
It's a general Anderson Ponce.
Right. Did a real good job. But here's the Vidals from the Pride of Providence, from Marietta Street.
And
Beasy Street.
Beasy Eagle Park.
Street. Eagle Park.
Eagle Park. Yeah. She's not coming.
We have Peter doing background noise one day at the track, remember?
Oh, that's right. Yeah. That's what you guys said. Yeah.
I think I was up there too.
You were there. Yeah, you were there.
These were the live days. No second chance.
This is one of my favorite songs.
Yeah.
Jackie Mento's wife's favorite song. Whenever she came to one of our shows, we had to do this.
Oh, yeah?
Absolutely had to do this.
Coming home every night, I ask myself. myself, is she coming home? Every night I ask myself, is she coming home?
Ooh. Good song. Get up 6 o'clock this morning. She's not coming home by the Bidels. Now we're going to send the next song out to everyone under the tent at the 828
Club.
First of all, we've dedicated it to the 10 people.
This is the moment.
Russell!
You can,
yeah. Yeah. That's it.
Get in on that.
For the 10 people.
On the last one?
That's for the 10 people.
Yeah.
Hey, you too much. Come here, come
here! I hope you can get it.
Saying that we can run over, so we don't have to finish at 1 o'clock.
That's good.
Until we're done.
Like the telephone, until we reach $2 million, not getting off the air.
But we can move over. So why don't you do the legal ID, Ron, and then we can not do it.
And then what?
And then we'll see what happens.
Tried, tested, and approved by music fans the world over. You're listening to Guido and the Doowopers on one of America's great radio stations, 1320 AM, WARL, Attleboro.
Every Sunday morning from 10 a.m. until 1 p.m. We're going to play one more song by Peter and Vinny. It's their latest release.
Is this the one where we had a guest star singing second tenor in the background? Would that person be in the room right now?
Yes.
Was that an interesting experience?
Yes, well, like I said, you know, after 50 years, you finally get to work with me.
It took me a long time to get to you.
I know, you did it.
Anyway, we had the pleasure of having Guido singing second tenor in the background for us on this song. We greatly appreciate it.
All right.
This is
the new Bidels trademark song.
Thank you. Now, is this like an answer song, or how does this? It's a takeoff on New York's Only Town.
I think it's a culmination of my whole career.
Yeah, your career rolled up into one.
Yeah, kind of. It's like a little vignette. This is your life.
If you notice, it's actually background parts from Mr. Lonely in the background.
Yeah.
And so from New York. It just chronicles our life as when we left Providence and moved to New York.
So it's before New York.
Exactly.
I get it.
You got it now?
Peter and Vinny, before New York, became a lonely town. Or was a lonely town. What is it?
Put it louder in here?
Yeah, oh. Yeah, louder, Ron.
Up. Oh, thank you.
New York became a lonely town. Peter and Vinny.
Oh, good. That's great.
That's awesome.
And, again, thank you so much. And Guido. Yeah.
And Rick Belair. Nice.
And
Sage.
Yeah. Appreciate you coming in.
Always a pleasure. We're always anxious to come here because we're trying to figure out what song is Guido going to play this week. It's probably some demo or something that we made that we don't ever want to hear again. You do look at me and say, oh, I love this song. Yeah. I said, oh, God. Thank you so much.
I appreciate it.
Always great to see you.
Vini Poncia, Grammy Award winner. Vini Poncia, Pete Anders.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
Thank you.
Great to see you again, Peter.
Thank you. Thank you, Russell. Thank you.
Now word from our sponsor.
Well, they get real thin with this stuff, right? The chain nets and shit.
Give me a call. I said just take it.
He always says that, right?